Hi everyone, it's JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World in beautiful Katy, Texas. Today I want to show you a nice little lightweight camper, a Passport. It's called a 195 model. Some new changes for this year. If you've seen the previous year's models, you're going to be blown away with some of the changes when we go inside. Nice little camper if you don't have a 3/4 ton truck, you want something that weighs less than 4,000 pounds. This is a great couples coach. I'm going to show you a few things on the outside here, and then we'll go inside and look at the changes for 2016. On the front here, of course, you hook up with your 2 5/16 ball. You have two LP bottles here, and then a place for two batteries. When you pick it up, it'll come with one battery, but if you want to purchase a second one, you certainly can. Protected rock guard front here, that'll help keep everything clean on your front area. You'll notice also there's a light there, so just makes hooking and unhooking that much easier. The reason we're able to get the weight so low is because it's all aluminum framed. So this is designed for SUVs and half-ton pickup trucks. When I open up the pass-through storage here, you're going to be able to see the welds. You're going to see it's all aluminum, how clean the welds is. It's lots of storage space here, and you even have a light. So when you're getting things in and out, it's going to be very easy for you to be able to do that. The sidewalls here are what they call pinch-rolled sidewalls. So the way that they're constructed, you're not going to have to worry about delamination. So in hot, humid areas like here in the Houston area, that's very important. A couple of upgrades on this particular model. Notice you have the electric awning with your speakers, so you can enjoy your campsite out here. And also, this does have an enclosed underbelly, so it just means it's going to extend your camping season. You're not going to be restricted to just the spring and summer months. So this Passport comes equipped with a spare tire. You also have stabilizers on every corner. Going around here, this is the back of your refrigerator. When you go inside, you'll see that this is a gas and electric refrigerator, which just means that it cools down when you're going down the road. Nice little utility shower here, hot and cold water shower. Great place to be able to rinse off the pets if you're at the beach. This is a 30 amp plug, so you can hook up to any campground. Makes it very convenient, stores right away there. And then you have your city water and your fresh water connections under here, and your sewer hoses and gate valves down here. We're now going to go inside. Do want to point out to you, it does have little gutters here, so that's nice to keep the rain from staining up the side of your coach. You can get that off of there, make everything last longer. Welcome inside the 195 Passport. Did I tell you it changed? It certainly did. Instead of having your regular bed here, what we've done this year is you have a nice sofa. So during the day when you don't need the bed area, really opens up your floor space, gives you a great view of the TV. Now say it's nighttime and you're ready to go to bed. All you do is you fold this down, just tuck this underneath here real easily. And then there's some clicks right here. So that folds down. And then you have your memory foam mattress here. So this folds out like this. And voila, bedspread here, you have your regular bed. So a great multi-purpose way to be able to use this coach. Very, very nice. You have hanging storage on either side. Again, storage above here as well. 15,000 BTU air conditioner for something this small. Nice size booth, so plenty of room for even someone big like myself can comfortably sit down there. You have your entertainment system, which is a DVD player. MP3 player stereo, so you can, it's Bluetooth, so that's very convenient, makes it easy to use. And then you have additional storage over here. Again, the TV will come out and adjust, and there's additional storage behind there, which because in any camper you're looking for as much storage as possible. Right behind that you have your pantry or closet area, so you can keep your food in here. The shelves adjust, these just come out and adjust, so if you have something a little bigger, you need some more space, you can adjust it to your personal needs. Right across from there you have your gas and electric refrigerator that I spoke about earlier. This is a 6 cubic foot Dometic refrigerator, so we'll keep your food cold when you're going down the road. Full kitchen, so you still have an oven if you like to bake biscuits, you're going to be able to do that. 3 burner stove, a Vanta hood, and then a microwave to warm things up. So however you like to prepare your food when you're camping, there's even a grill. I didn't mention it. There's a quick connect. So if you want to take a grill with you, it'll tie right into your LP bottles, make it very easy. Big sink here, two-piece sink, so it makes washing and drying your dishes nice and easy. High-rise faucet so you can get that big pot underneath there. And enough counter space here to be able to put a coffee pot and everything you need to be able to enjoy your camping experience. Plenty of room underneath the sink here. And again, one of the things Passport always does is they have these pull-out drawers, so it makes it easy to organize everything you need. In the back of the coach, when you walk in, you have a nice little counter space here with a plug, so you can use this for additional counter space. And then again, more hanging storage. So if you want to hang your clothes up, you have plenty of places to be able to do that. This comes equipped with all the safety, fire extinguisher, carbon monoxide detector is all standard. Also, probably one of the things you're noticing is, hey, there's no carpet. And that's right. So it's all easy to clean. The heating ducts are not on the floor, rather they're on the side. So it's a very convenient and nice way of doing things. As we go into our bathroom here, you have a big neo-angle shower. So an adult can easily take a shower here. Then you have your medicine cabinet and a place to be able to put your toiletries and some storage underneath there, along with the commode on the side. And it's right on the back, so it's easy to access. I really appreciate you taking time out of your busy schedule to take a look at this video on the 2016 Keystone Passport 195. Great couples coach, weighs less than 3,900 pounds. Love to show it to you in person, answer any questions. You can feel free to call me at 281-371-7200. Make sure to check out our website at hwhrv.com or subscribe to our YouTube channel. If for some reason this isn't the perfect camper for you, we have many others by Passport as well as other manufacturers. Every year here at Holiday World, we help literally thousands of people find the right camper to be able to spend quality time with their friends and family. And I'd love to do the same thing for you and your family. Until we get to meet in person, this is JJ Pollinger saying happy camping.